years ago, influenza killed as many as 50 million people. Could it happen again today? 100 years ago, death came with astonishing speed and horrifying agony. Some influenza patients admitted to a Boston hospital in the morning of October 1918 would be dead by the evening, their bodies turning blue from lack of oxygen. Hospitals reported an average 100 deaths a day, overwhelming morgues. Up to 500 million people, about one-third of the world's population, became infected with the influenza virus, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says. As many as 50 million died, or one out of every 30 human beings on the planet, killing more American troops than those that died on the World War I battlefields. The intensity and speed with which it struck were almost unimaginable, the worst